Hey, good morning guys, welcome back to my channel, and thank you for watching my previous videos, and thank you for subscribing as well. So, today is a Sunday morning. I literally just woke up a couple of minutes ago, so wala pang toothbrush, wala pang hilamos, ito video agad. So, it's a Sunday morning, and it's a gloomy weather, but Mr. Sunshine is not in the house, y'all. So, yeah, that tricycle dito. Anyways, and yeah. So, I've been out of YouTube for quite some time. I just need to fix some personal issues. And today, I just thought that I should make a video. Where's the freaking sun? Make a video. So right now I'm gonna do a feeding for my dragons. Normally every weekends naman binibigyan ko sila ng worms, I mean insects, and veggies, so halo. But since yesterday nakarami sila ng insects, ang binibigyan ko sa kanila ngayon is mostly vegetables na lang. And also I just want to thank Kim for giving me this ramen, a set of ramen actually. So let's go, we're going to taste one of them, bulgogi ramen, and let's see anong lasa niya. Ewan ko, sabi maawang daw siya, pero ewan ko, try natin, malaga. So enjoy watching. So habang nagpapakulong tayo ng tubig, tingnan natin ang aking mga alaga. Ayan. This is Sun and Mig. And this is Splash and Winston. And that's Ram. This is Mucho. Ayan, balikan na natin ang ginagawa natin. And so, eto na guys, tapos na siya. Ayan. Tikman na natin. Pero feeling ko hindi naman maanghang. Feeling ko hindi ko maanghang. Ang bulgogi hindi naman maanghang. So, sarap siya. Panamiss na miss. Yeah, pero hindi ka maanghang. So, may naisip ako. Ito, magpapaanghang. And, ayun na nga. So, yung bulgogi ramen, masarap siya, matamis. Kaya lang, kulang sa anghang. Well, in the first place, hindi naman talaga maanghang si bulgogi. So, ayun. Thanks to Ambush Carolina Reaper. At, anghang na. Nasobrahan niya tayo lagay ko, kaya medyo tumulo yung sipon ko kanina. So, ngayon, busog na ako. Busugin naman natin yung mga alaga ko. Watch this! So, normally, pinapakain yung greens sa kanila is either mostaza, pechay, or saluyot. Tapos pinsan hinahalo ako rin ng kalabasa or carrots. Depende. So for now, ayan, it's a mix of mostaza and pechay and konting kalabasa. The shredded kalabasa. So, eto. Ayun. So that pretty much sums up my Sunday morning for the birds. Yesterday kasi binigyan ko sila ng food good for 2 days, so for weekend. So mamaya pag early fill ako, good for 1 week naman.
kasi nilalagyan ko lang siya, nilalagyan pa unti-unti dahil during weekdays nasa office ako, so hindi ko masyado maasikaso. Anyways, ayun nga. So for the ambush, if you want to avail of their hot sauce, may iba't ibang spiciness level yon. So may Carolina Reaper, may Ghost, Chili Ghost Pepper, something. Just visit their page, the link is down below. So if you like this video, click like, and of course the subscribe button. So again, thank you for watching the video, and this is Wacky Jackie. See you soon.